snap is there. Steps up, throws over the middle. He's got Ikubu, and it's completed at the 30-yard line. Nice play by Lincoln Ikubu, and Matt, he just seems to always be open on the seam. In plus territory, Lavat up the middle, bounces outside to the 25-yard line, the 20, still stumbling on his feet, 15, 10, and he's knocked down, but Gavin Lavat, he's just a stumbling truck falling forward. Yeah. Lavat in the backfield with Brunson to his left. He rolls that way. Looks to throw, he does. There's Thornton, makes a move to the 5-yard line, the 2, the 1, he's knocked out of bounds. What's the call? He's down at the 1-yard line. 12 seconds on the game clock. And here's the fourth down play. Snap. Keeps it. Going to the end zone. Brunson dives. Touchdown, Bobcats. Will Brunson, RPO. And he runs it in himself. Great play.
Just a simple read option play.
Lavat, handoff, keeps it. Brunson, nice head fake. Goes up to the 50-yard line. 45, 40, 35, and out of bounds. As Will Brunson keeps it on the run pass option. And they're trying to stiffen up. Bad snap, Phillips gets it. Kind of a busted play, and he's hit in the backfield and dropped. And then, of course, Wayne Palmer's right there. Phillips, Strand trying to get there, quick out. Cole catches it, and he falls down. Good tackle by Wayne Palmer, but forward progress will get him up near the original line of scrimmage for a pickup of about 3. Strand so close to getting a sack, very upset with himself. Wimbush with a handoff, wrapped up and brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Bobcats not fooled at all. Walter Riley making an impact on the fourth from 50, catches it there, and he's got a chance to return. Terrell Brown making a play. 45, 30, 35. 30 and 25, cuts back in, still on his feet on the 18-yard line. Great return by Terrell Brown. Gatback, twins up top, fake the handoff. Brunson by himself, lobs it up, he's got a receiver. Touchdown, Terrell Brown. Will Brunson with another dart to his receiver. Favorite target, Terrell Brown. Landis with the snap, snap's good, hold good. Ball is up, kind of tailing. He got it. Jeremy Harrison drills it, and he gives the Bobcats a lead with 0.9 on the clock. Well done by the junior kicker. As up by himself is Rito. A couple of hesitation moves. Here's Carl Igwe, brings him down. Carl Igwe wraps him up for a sack formation. Cole with a drag, wide open by himself. Wayne Palmer there, throws it up, and it's incomplete. Avery Thurman almost had a chance to pick it off. Good tackle by Michael Bell to the near side. Drops back, Phillips steps up in the pocket, Zach Strand with a sack. Hand off to Lavat, up the middle, bouncing, spinning, turning, running, all the, oh, he's still on his feet, and he's at the 35-yard line. On him, second and about 14, Facey sees the blitz coming. And here comes Brunson, quick throw, Thornton catches it. Oh, he's still got it, on the 10-yard line, the 5, touchdown, Christian Thornton. He does a Houdini with the ball. And it's a touchdown for the Bobcats. Fullback in front. Frisbee in the backfield. Cole at the line of scrimmage. Handoff. Keeps it. Phillips outside. Wrapped up and brought down. Michael Bell had a pick six last game and a big tackle now. And it's a loss of 3. 15-yard line. Snap to Brunson. Holds it. Keeps it. Gavin Lavat. Handoff up the middle. Can he get there? Still on his feet, Gavin Lavat. And let's see where the spot is. It looks like it'll be enough. Gavin Lavat with the second, the third, the fourth effort to get the first down, and he does so.